Incredibly, it survived. But it's stunned. And now dangerously exposed.